a musk. This mini-me lives alongside the beavers and even shares their lodge.
Where do you sleep tonight?
Tonight's in the factory.
In the factory? Not in the hotel.
Well, technically a conference room in the factory, but yeah.
Wherever the beaver goes, the musk follows. Being 10 times smaller means the best food is usually out of reach. But while the beaver does the hard work, the musk can sit back. This is what friends are for.